group has been an incredible group of musicians, and I use that word very securely there. These students have worked so hard at their musical skills that we can come together and read almost 70 pieces of music, as we've already said. That was a piece called, it's from the Alexander's Feast, Your Voices Tuned by Handel, a great work that I thought would be a great start for us. The next piece that we'd like to sing is a contemporary piece by the composer Matthew Harris. It's called Las Seis Cuerdas, so we're going to be singing in Spanish. It's a beautiful piece with a lot of running, perfect fifth intervals that we've really had to, they've done them so well. We have perfected it just a little bit on that a cappella, but it's a beautiful piece. The six strings, meaning the guitar, the text is all about the guitar, and it's a Lorca poem. If you don't know Matthew Harris and his compositions, it's beautiful music. But this is one that they have certainly taken to. They requested that we sing this for you, but we'd like to sing for you Las Seis Cuerdas by Matthew Harris.